Much. In Harlem, a 16-year-old boy was shot inside Marcus Garvey Park just after 9 last night. Police say the teen was shot in the back and is expected to survive. So far, no arrests.